Yo,
Wagwan, earlier on.
Hey, me not like the disrespect business from you and a Bridget. And time me,
Wagwan, earlier on.
Bridget, me and you had a serious conversation, and you hang up your life for me and a Bridget, and then you come up. Call me, now come back from this blood clot, you know, come. After me, I tell you, say, with government of Jamaica, Andrew Holiness in a church, a ball for forgiveness, for sin against the Jamaican people, and you know, and Jesus Christ up atop there, if you come down, come help him. And you take it for joke, and then the next thing, you hang up on me, brethren.
Then, somehow you still have that in your head top, brother. You can't just drop it. You can't drop that alone.
You think so, dear?
That are too much pressure to feel my brain right now. Me, myself, need help, and I've been telling you that I am.
When me I go drop it for a dirty habit, me I carry figure drop. What you tell me, say?
So you like carry load up on your head?
Me tell you, say, demon, I ride the man. And
oh, yeah. No, the kid is not a bad doctor.
Man and the man in the church about for forgiveness. Seeing, and if you can't help him, me I forgot to lay this out. If lady can't help him, me have to go ask in a bingy man if beat drum and bone fire and try to get the demon him out.
And I said, then what kind of demon I ride him? Can you see if it's white or black?
Me don't know, Bridget. You can hang up your life. You can hang up your things for me like a feast. That's only because hang pan nail blood and skirt business. You're dude when you're saying a youth. Are we dude, man? Man, you get me cross and angry in this blood and skirt. You know, so I don't like certain things in my youth. See? Me not like
so. What are you talk about, Bridget?
What you mean when me talk about? Me not tell you, say, Sir Andrew Holiness in the church, a ball for forgiveness and sin against the Jamaican people, them, and they need Jesus Christ to come help him and forgive him and all them things. And Jesus can't help him. And you say, you are the Rasta King, and you need to go help the man. And you say, you're not help him. And me say, all right, well, me, I go ask the lady to go pray for him.